And the award goes to the person who risked their life for artistic creations.